And moving to some health news, with fall in season, the City of El Paso Department of Public Health and the Fire Department are offering a free flu vaccine drive through this week. Now, that event will take place at the El Paso Zoo from 1 p.m. to 7 p.m. tomorrow, and it is free and open to anyone who is 6 months or older. The first 150 people who get their flu shot will get a free Be Power Flu t-shirt. Plus, no appointment is needed, so bring the entire family.